Thank you, Mr. Speaker. On behalf of my constituents, I rise to oppose House Bill 1437. Over the past several weeks and through today, I have heard loudly and clearly from hundreds of folks who live in the 194th Legislative District that House Bill 1437 does not reflect their priorities. A budget whereby the spend number on prisoners is about $35,000 per year. A budget whereby the spend number on K through 12 students is about $14,500 per year. Interestingly enough, the corrections budget was enhanced by 4%, about $75 million, and I can only reflect on what that $75 million can do if it had been added through to the K through 12 budget. Mr. Speaker, this budget does not reflect the best interests of the citizens of the 194th or the citizens of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. I will be a no vote on this budget this evening, Mr. Speaker, and hope that in the future these budget priorities can be identified to be different and to better support the needs of our citizens. Thank you.